Hello everyone, myself Harikaran. Today I will be handling the subject economics, and today's topic is about monetary policy. Before going into the monetary policy, there are many concepts related to it. The basic and firstest concept you need to know before knowing the monetary policy is inflation. How inflation plays the role in the monetary policy. So, monetary policy. In exams, you can see questions coming from monetary policy. But if you take a static topic related to monetary policy, you will be asked what are the committees. What are the committees which played the role in building up the monetary policies, and who are elected in the monetary policy committees, and who takes decision in the monetary policy? So committees. From committees it comes monetary policy committee. So what does monetary policy does? What does the monetary policy committee does to stabilize the economy, or stabilize the money supply, or stabilize the price in the market, etc., etc.? So all these things will be seen through the topic inflation. So what is inflation? In layman's term, inflation means increase in price level, or the price level increases in the market. But there is a larger perspective in economics to see what is inflation. Inflation, if you see majorly, there will be increase in money supply, increase in demand, and decrease in supply. So with this, the subtopics in inflation will be inflation. First, what is inflation and its impacts? Second one, types of inflation. Four types based on the basis of rise in price, on basis on government control, on basis on volatility, and on the basis on causes. So after the types of inflation, we will be seeing about measurement of inflation. Measurement of inflation, this we will see the price indexes, producer price index, wholesale price index, and consumer price index. After that, we will be seeing about impacts, types, measurement, and their positive and negative impacts of inflation. And at last, monetary policy plays the role in this. There are many key terms and many things we will be seeing in inflation, how it disturbs the economy, how it affects the economy, how it plays the firms and the consumer and the people, everything. So I said inflation will be based on increase in money supply, increase in demand, and decrease in supply. So the impacts will be: one, increase in purchasing power. Decrease in purchasing power and increase in price. Purchasing power means nothing, what we pay the retailer to get the product from the retailer. So the purchasing power simply means money, and the increase in price. Increase in price means the what the product price is increasing. Second one is tax. Third one is price stability. Fourth one is inflation eats. Tax, if you say it is mainly what is it, direct tax. If government increases the what the middle class families tax paying, what happens is when the tax is increased, automatically the if myself is A, I am going to purchase a product in the economy. What happens if tax is increased? My consumption is decreased. So what happens? I pay more money, automatically my savings will be decreased, and automatically it affects the stability in the economy, and automatically inflation increases. So direct tax. Price stability. To understand price stability, I will give two examples. What happens if government prints more money? If we print more money, we will be getting more money supply in the economy. Automatically what happens, the people start to consume everything. So if you see in the case of Zimbabwe, what happened, the government at starting of 21st century they started printing more amount of money. What happened? The money supply increased. So the example is the price of onion today is 20 rupees. After each hour, it gets doubled, 40 rupees, 60 rupees, 80 rupees. So what happened? The prices arose, and the economy got collapsed. Similarly, in Germany, if you take Germany, after the World War I, before the entry of Hitler, during the temperate climate means in geography you can see it will be around -2 to -25 degrees Celsius. So people in rural areas, what will do? They burn coal to warm their body temperature. What happened? Since the same inflation, price stability, because of increase in money supply by the government was printing more money. So the consumption of coal also increased. What happened during a course of time? The people started not buying coal, but instead they were burning currency to warm their temperature. So this is a classic example of Germany, which affects price stability. Fourth one, inflation eats. Inflation eats will be of two types. First one, savings. Not two types, it affects savings and it affects debt. Oh. Okay. If we consider an example of saving, what happened? If A is depositing 100 rupees in SBI bank, what happens after the interest of 10%, the maturity period of 1 year, A gets in 2015, he deposits 100. 2016, 110, interest at 10%, and 2019, he gets interest rate about 140 finally. So if there is inflation in the economy, say 5%, what happens if inflation is economy in 5%? So A deposits 100. What happened in 2015, 16 becomes 105. 110, and it become 115. So when you compare the prices, where A is lending at the initial rate, it is 100, but the fixed rate by SBI is 10%, interest rate, sorry, 10%. If there is inflation economy 5%, what happened? 140 is equivalent to, rupees 140 is equivalent to 115. Because of inflation, you can see the consumption rate where the A deposits the money and he gets is 115. Because of this inflation, he should get, ideally what he should get, 140, but the interest given by the government is 10%, but 5% is paid at interest rate. So what happens, 25 rupees is affected. So instead of saving 140 rupees, he is lacking 25 rupees. So inflation is eating the saving. Second example, debt. Same, A is depositing 100 rupees in SBI and maturity period 10%. So after 1 year, he is going to get 110. Inflation, suppose inflation is coming, he is going to, it affects 115. So what happens, A is a creditor. SBI is a debtor. If A is crediting 100 rupees, SBI after the interest period is going to do 110. Suppose its inflation is 5%, as I said, the money is getting 5% interest, it is getting 105.